But she turned it around.
Well, actually, I have to say, when I lived in D.C., my corner, like every corner in D.C., was a fifth drug dealing corner. Like, we quite often had to ask drug dealers to step up and accept their sales.